That is so grim.
This is something you won't see every day.
Oh my god.
They're just quick. That's the issue.
Now, I'm just going to put this in and just stretch it a little. Feel funny. Just let me know if it hurts. It shouldn't hurt. It's just like a maggot anyway, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
How big do they feel under the skin? It's quite a cavity, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that sore when I do that?
Not particularly.
It's a bigger hole than I was expecting. If I was
Those two are the biggest holes, I think, from what I know.
Biting in there, Dad, so he may not come out like that.
Ready?
Just keep still.
No, I'm okay, thanks. I just want to, I don't want it to slip. I don't know how good these forceps are.
It's a big one.
For okay. Christ's sake. Oh, my God.
Is it like that big?
Yeah.
What, like that?
Yeah.
Quite
yeah.
Stand there.
A little bit.
It did hurt a bit, so yeah.
It's fine.
It looks like it should hurt. Doesn't it?
Oh, you bugger.
Yeah, they're quick. That's the issue I had when I was trying to do it on my own. I couldn't squeeze, pull.
What did you got one out at all?
The ones I got out by myself were out more than this. They were literally halfway out. It was easy.
No, good, thanks.
Oh. I feel quite bright, don't
I? Annoyingly so.
Here we go.
Here I am.
Bit.
Do you watch him?
Ouch.
Sorry.
It's alright? No, it's not hurting, don't worry. Do whatever you need. So creepy.
Massive holes.
They are, aren't they? They're real punched out holes, aren't they?